Pastor Isaiah, Holy Pastors, Deacon and Deaconess, Mother and Marys, and all my brothers and sisters in the Lord, and friends and family, and all the well wishers. Thank all you for coming here this evening. Give thanks with us.
Praise the Lord.
Me and my wife, give thanks with us for what God has done for us. God has done great things in our life.
Praise God.
And great is the Lord. So, as God did great things for us, we both decide to do something great for Him.
Yes, Lord.
But He cannot accept it in His hand like this. We have to get together, congregation, put heart and hand, and love together, to praise the Lord and to give thanks unto Him.
That's right. That's right.
Because if we and my wife stay here, and we say we give thanks to God, we do that. You got to call.
That's right.
Call about it.
That's right.
Because Jesus, He a multitude of three fish, five bread, and made us, so we can't eat all for ourselves.
No, sir.
Something to be made for us. So this evening, I feel proud to be here. And today, tomorrow, is my wife's birthday.
Praise God.
So, I wish her a happy birthday in advance. And may God bless you. May she see many and many more birthdays like this.
Glory to God.
I bless God for having the sight this evening to stand in here.
Praise God.
I give three surgery on this eye. Some people do one on the blind. I do three on this, one on this. I have to go back to do our next one on this one. But I praise the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
The mystery that God woke my sister Margaret.
Yeah. Praise God.
3 days before. 3 days before the surgery. I was lying in this couch, right? I alone saying the prayer. And I told him, pick you up and see. He said, why are you here? I said, what is this? He said, come let me pray.
Yeah.
So I walked to that door.
Yes, sir.
Me and she and Jesus are going to pray.
Glory to God.
In the prayer, I tell Jesus, I said, God, I want you to move America.
Yes, yes.
In this life, this iPhone.
Yeah.
But I could stand anywhere and give a testimony.
Yes. Yeah.
Say everything in your heart. I know people do one, but I'm going to do three. Take over. Take over the doctor hand. Let the doctor hand be yours. And we end with prayer. Bless one another. I go on to sleep. I wake up in the morning and send a prayer. I go to the hospital. When I'm in the hospital, they send me to the doctor. When he said that this side is going on this side, I said, no, this side is pain for 4 years now. But with that pain for 4 years, what do you think? When the doctor, he goes up to him in the room, he says, my commander, I said, what do you think? He says, I can't do that. He said, you can't do that. He said, this is a different thing to all the new people. So, Lord, in the night, started praying more hard.
Yeah.
He said, I'm going for Dr. Chatham. He said, when for Dr. Chatham, he went for Dr. Chatham, he said, I'm going to talk about, put back the place. So, now he's telling me that he said, I see peace has taken his man eyes.
Lord, Father, yeah. Mercy Jesus.
Yeah. I told that peace has taken for 4 years. And I don't know
how to get it. Mercy, Lord.
And they do what they do. They do the surgery. I feel a slight pain. And after the slight pain, I see all our skin is red. From then to now, I see, but that ain't all. 2 months before, I write here and I can't go off. I can't go off at all. No, I take coach.
Yeah.
I go up, I take my 1 year in the hospital, I don't know what to do, but I don't know what to do. I said, I want to tell you something.
Lord Father, mercy Lord. That ain't no joke, huh?
Take it out and wash it. Take a piece of toilet paper, or I do a mirror commercial.
Mercy, Lord.
I will encourage everybody. Continue praying and pray hard.
Yeah.
Don't make joke prayer.
Yeah.
Don't pray no joke prayer.
True. Very true.
Because God is good.
Yeah.
And God answers prayer. It might be less slow. It's slow. But it's sure. It takes time to give you what you need. I get what I need. I get my spirit.
Praise God. Praise God.
I as a man read by the holy.
Yeah.
I in this house, I read by the holy. I hear people calling, I will answer. I read Bible holy.
All right. Yes, man.
I read my Bible holy. When I cast it, I get up in the morning. I cast nothing on the phone. I cast nothing in the Bible. I promise to tell them. I say, well, let me see nothing.
Oh, Jesus.
See, I ain't seen word in the situation. My friend tell me, she say, pray.
Yes, man. Yes. Yeah. Yes, man.
Today, I could read my Bible.
Glory.
Just say we're rushing it.
Yeah.
When I had 30 days, I take my Bible and I sit down and I read through the Bible.
Thank you.
So I thank God.
Praise God.
And I thank everybody for being here.
Praise God.
And go for it. Don't tie yourself up. Come out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Free
dance as when we used to go in the dance hall with Joey. Let me dance.
Free yourself,
dance
man.
Dance as when we used to go by the keg. We used to go by the keg. We hear the stick song. Yeah. Let me go with it.
Praise God.